I don't time how long it takes in true actuality, if that even makes sense. I'm gonna open up this Mellow Yellow quickly. The reason I buy Barq's Root Beer and Mellow Yellow so much is because A, Barq's Root Beer is really good, and B, I can, it's two for $2.50 at the gas station that I get these at. Crosstown. This is the first pop I've drank in 4 days. Let's get out of here. Gotta go fast. Boom chick, boom chick, boom chick, boom chick. I still think the Jawas would probably be smarter. I mean, in the Book of Boba Fett, the sand people literally had Boba Fett. I just realized I never said anything about spoilers. Spoiler alert. The Book of Boba Fett, they literally had him hostage until that he proved that he was a good person. Without... I have proper authorization, dickhead.
Well, let's see it. Come on.
Here is my license.
All right. I'll just scan that and you're off. I'll keep it on file, too. Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Yeah, we're gonna need it, being all of us have nothing but lightsabers. Oh,
hello,
no!
There. You're heading out into the desert? You're a hunter, right? You must be if you've been allowed to leave Anchorhead. When you see Tanis, and I know you old boys always stick together, tell him his wife hopes he enjoys the anniversary gift.
What do you mean by you old boys?
You're just another of his buddies from that hunting club. I know your kind. You all cover for each other, I bet. Well, he can do what he wants. He'll get what he deserves. I bought my own license just so I could see that he did.
You sound like you're planning to kill him.
Oh, I'm through planning. I just left him a little mess that he has to take care of. If he's smart, he'll be just fine. But he's not smart.
Alright, but what if he has a message for you?
Oh, I'll be long gone soon enough. The next shuttle to anywhere, really. I've had it with cleaning up his messes, repairing his droids. If he lives, he can try and get by on his own. I doubt he'll last long with no one to listen to his lies.
I have to go.
I'm sure you do.
I did actually forget to talk to that one lady back in the city.
You, please.
Yeah, what is her raid plate?
It's the bone plate from the head of the desert raid. My husband was so proud when he found it. He had just started hunting,
He said he felt sure the next hunt would bring in more, so we waited to sell this one. Then he never came back. Will you buy it? I can't sell it myself. They're worth more than 500 credits.
I can't buy it, but I could take it and sell it for you.
I don't know. How could I be sure you would come back? Are you sure you can't buy it? Please.
I'm gonna kind of say more of what I would say here. It's the better choice here. Trust me.
I guess I don't have much choice in the matter. Here, I'll trust you with it. I'll be here. Please don't take too long. I need the credits. Maybe we can get started again. Maybe. You're back. Please, have you sold the plate I gave you? My children and I are counting on the credits. Please hurry.
Puffball, why do you have to be in my room all the time now? Thank you. the hell? Oh. There we go.
How may I be of assistance to you, Padawan?
Of course.
Ki muli ra. Chi wi ai.
Okay, I guess I need to go to that other store. Yeah, I hope you guys had a good weekend. Good week. It depends when you're watching, I guess. Are having a good weekend or a good week? How did Jihan get in here first?
What can I do? What is
yes.
it?
I want to see what happens if I do this. Hey! Both my feet are off the ground. Oh, I thought I'd like teleport around. Oh. Was I already accidentally entering here? For now, fellow sir. Could use her credits.
You're back.
But I'm a
Please,
good person.
Have you sold the plate I gave you? My children and I are counting on the credits.
Yes, I sold the plate.
You have? Did Faza give you a good price? How much did you get for us?
full value. Here, it's all yours.
I hope it is enough. You've been a great help. I appreciate it. My children will too.
Thank you for helping this woman. It may not seem like such a great thing to you, but you are making a difference.
For whatever it means, may the Force be with you. You saved us.
Now. Go back into the hunting lodge.
Why are you here, Swoopette? Good hunting.
All right, well, I'm too late. He's dead. Okay, I see what Aziz wants. Why the hell is there just a Jawa standing here?
Oh, good hunting up.
I'm gonna hunt with I'm totally hunting. Okay, well, I can see sand people. That's where those Jawas are, no doubt. Ready to see some Jawas. Something I never thought I'd say. Actually, there is something I want to do first. I can kill it. Play a game with it. What the hell? I don't know what to say of what just happened. How did these things get on board in the first... Where... Oh, really? I can't have two... Normal crystals, I can't have it double color. Darth Maul. Nah, I'm not gonna start that again. Which one's ordered away? Alright, I was expecting to be holding the short lightsaber backwards. Energy 318. Wow. My double boy can do a hell of a lot of damage as well. I like these little froggies. What do you mean, is it hops away? Wait a minute, these aren't Tusken Raiders.
Anyone out there? Could you help? I seem to be, doomed. Hey there, thanks for stopping. I appreciate it. I've been stuck without water for hours. Wasn't looking good. Oh hey, it's you. I remember you at Foz's place. Could I get you to help out a fellow hunter, please?
What happened here?
Well, it would appear that I've worn out my welcome with my wife Marlena. She fixes my droids. Fixed them good this time.
This should be interesting.
I triggered some sort of trap she programmed. She probably figured I wouldn't be smart enough to get out. Yeah, she was right.
What do you want me to do?
The wife put a kink in my battle droids. They're in some sort of discharge loop. And if I move from this spot, they're threatening to blow up. She knew I wouldn't know how to fix them. Could you try to do some repairs? They don't care if you move. It's just me who's stuck.
I say leave him.
You're pretty heartless for such a pretty lady, you know?
I take it back. Let's congratulate his wife.
I'd, really appreciate a bit of help, please?
Alright, I'll try and help you out. Hold
just
on.
Just access each droid's repair interface. You'll have to do some tinkering, but be careful. One explosion, I can survive. Any more than one, and I'm dead. Oh, and, ignore the message Marlena left in there. No way do I deserve this, I swear.
Okay. I'm just going to search up a tutorial for this. Pulses. Let's go to B. No, not you, Bastila. Missing value is 7. is two. There you go.
That was unpleasant. Thanks for your help. I'd have been a goner. Hey, and the old bat thought I was dead. You never asked me for anything, but I consider my life worth something. Please, take this. I insist.
It'll be fine. Good luck.
Thanks again. I doubt any of those uptight hunters would have helped, and I doubt the wife is coming back. I'm heading back to the shop. I hope she left the manuals for these things behind.
Ooh, 400 credits. Let's go to the Jawa ship. These things didn't change at all in 4,000 years. Wow. I'll be right back. Thank you. Sorry for that delay. I had to do a couple things. Let's go rush these Triskin Raiders.
Even saw them coming.
Who are you? Ah, doesn't matter. Can you handle a blaster? They may attack again at any second. I doubt we could hold out on our own against another wave of them.
Notice this was done by sand people.
You would be right. Came out of nowhere. Wait, damn it. Here they come again. How did they do that?
Why did I go right up to him?
Thanks for your help. I don't think we'll try holding this position for much longer. We're not soldiers. Did the company send you? It's about time they drove these animals out.
We're agreed to try and stop the sand people attacks.
Well, you've got a lot of work ahead of you. Do you know about their enclave in the south? Don't even try to go near it. They've taken all the Zerka weapons that were supposed to protect their sand crawlers. That place is a fortress, a death trap. You'll have to find some way to sneak into the place. That is not my job.
You just told me to stay away from it. I need to go.
Yeah, so do we. There's no way we're appearing this thing while getting attacked over and over. The desert can have it. Ah, the Jawas will salvage it eventually anyway. Then we can buy it back and start over. Makes sense to me.
I'll be seeing you in episode 4. I don't know if this is a mistake. We can deal with them.
You shall fall.
I see. Come with me, and you'll see in a world of your imagination.
I'm here. Your wish?
What?
Everyone, please. I like how it says Sand People Warrior instead of Two Skin Leader. That was quick. Maybe it was a good idea to save. What the fuck?
Yes? Your wish?
I'll just... go back and search the corpse, being I didn't do that yet. Use an advanced med pack. Use a med pack. Stamina.
Yes?
I'm here. Yes?
What?
I'm here. Yes?
Yes?
What was that sound? Thank you. And that is kind of what I wanted.
I'm here. Your wish?
Yes?
I'm here. What is it?
Yes?
Yes? Your wish?
Sure.
Oh, either of these I grabbed.
Yes?
Hi, Bantha. Careful, be careful. Well, the turrets aren't firing. Like an Anakin style then. Oh, everybody's heard about the bird. I know the exit was that way, over to the left, but what's this way? Twi'lek.
Your wish?
Sure.
So I need that droid. I'm a couple cents short. What am I gonna sell? Well, crap. my god. I'm not Luke Skywalker. You're not gonna get me. He tripped. I didn't even use my force push and fell. That blaster rifle might actually make up the sense missing. Good, I'm not quote unquote ambushed again. Oh my god. Yukalaka. Ooh, I have enough.
And if the unit proves even more uncooperative once we purchase it.
So this thing obviously wasn't worth 2,500.
Statement. I see you have purchased me, Master. I find this a satisfactory arrangement. My restraining bolt will be deactivated when you take possession of me. Am I to accompany you now? Shall I kill something for you?
Holy fuck, that's a step too far. What the hell? Or something for me.
Answer. Indeed. I am most eager to engage in some unadulterated violence. At your command, of course, Master. Statement.
Travel with me now.
I will enter into your service now, Master. I am certain you will make adequate use of my primary functions. My gears are practically quivering with anticipation.
Oh god, it's a droid from the dark side. I'm gonna tell Jihani she can go back to the ship and rest.
Yes?
I have an evil droid on my side. Oh my god! Dexterity, agility, reflexes, yada. One second, I gotta restart my party. It just kicked me out of it. I always keep myself in an Xbox party when I'm streaming. Because I use party overlay. And I always do it to make sure I'm not picking up, like, too much background slack. Not picking up static. And etc., etc., to make sure that you can hear me. Hi, I am Woody. Howdy.
I'm here.
What? Oh, wait a minute. What? This guy. Oh my god. This is going to get set. This guy is gonna have. I'm gonna have so much fun with you. I'm gonna give you dual heavy blasters, being it works best with me.
Yes.
You look awesome.
Objection. worn out? Listen, you talentless organic meatbag. One word from my master and I will pull you apart, limb from useless limb.
Would that I hear from Wolfgang Beast?
I have always been hostile. Now that I need no longer rely on you and your primitive maintenance skills, I do not need to hide it.
Honest? You call yourself honest?
Objection. Warn. I have always...
I didn't mean to do that.
Sure.
Once you get out of here. And I am actually going to... end this one. Go back and actually save my game quickly just in case. Huh.